Oh, that's Elvis's? That's actually his Rolls Royce.
Damn straight it is.
Oh my God.
The king sat in this car.
I feel like Elvis Presley left the spirit that inspires me.
Now, this is amazing.
You have no idea how hard he hit American culture.
I wonder if you could help me. I was trying to find the house that Elvis Presley lived in.
And he had no house over here.
You remember the great Chuck D line?
Elvis was a heel the most, but he never meant to me. Straight up racist, that sucker was simple and plain. Mother him and John Wayne.
You ain't never.
The thing that Elvis had was black and it was white. It's all mixed up together.
He was the voice of the country at its best and at its worst.
America is great when America does great things. Well, America's been doing a lot of bad things.
I think that the American dream was always someone's fantasy and someone else's drunken nightmare.
Oh, make us sad, make us sad.
That's where we are in America. Where's the second act? Where's it just all gone to hell?
What is wrong with America?
The world just doesn't know where America is headed.
Where does the country go from here?
Then I went to the whale.
He said, I recognize that I'm self-destructive.
I thought he only drove American cars.
True lovely. I only had one trick on my sleeve. I sing it over and over.
If Elvis is your metaphor for America, we're about to OD.
Does she come back to me?